Hello, welcome to our Flat 4 Education video tutorials. From music composition to music theory and live collaborations, Flat allows you to easily create any assignments that include music notation on Teams. In this video, you'll learn how to create music assignments on Teams. When creating an assignment on Flat 4 Education, this one will be automatically posted to your Microsoft Teams channel. We also handle a two-way synchronization of the modifications and your students' submissions. To create an assignment, open your class, then go to the Assignments tab. Click on New Assignment and pick the activity you want to create. Flat 4 Education includes a wide range of activities available in three sections: composing using our music notation editor, auto-graded worksheets, and performance. All these assignments can be synchronized with Microsoft Teams, and the grades will be sent automatically to your Teams gradebook. You can check out our video tutorials on the different types of assignments you can create, which will be displayed at the end of this video. Once your assignment is ready, post it. By the way, if your students haven't logged into Flat 4 Education yet, by clicking on the activity, they will be automatically onboarded on our platform. This is all for now. Don't forget to subscribe and let us know if you have any questions in the comments. Bye!